How's it going, brother?
Oh, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
We can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though.
Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's gonna be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey. I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's getting better.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Got any over there?
Here for your bike?
Just looking for some stuff.
I'll fill her up. Don't beat her up too bad. Okay. Let me know if you need anything.
many drifters you guys murder today, huh? Yeah.
Someone needs help.
Help! Kill the son of a bitch!
Fall back! Fall back! You running around!
Hey, it's okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
I'll take that.
Deke, you there? I got out of the infirmary today, man. Addie said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Yeah, sounds like Addie. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee humor there. But seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addie said. It fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up. I go to flex it and... Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Gotta see if I can pay off these damn pain meds that Addie has me on. Later.
Later.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
All right, gentlemen. I thought you'd just swing by, shoot up the place. Nah, I just think it's time you move along. Let's do this, huh?
Save it for later. I should do the trick.
was that? Someone's out here.
Come on! You're fine! Come on, boys. Is that all you got? Oh, come on. You could do better than that.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah,
Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
All right, gentlemen. I thought you'd just swing by, shoot up the place. Nah, I just think it's time you move along. Finally.
Oh, come on, let's do this, huh? Oh, come on, you could do better than that. How many you got left? Not a lot of ammo left. Oh, is that it? Oh, shit. One more.
Ammo.
Won't be needing this. Okay, I think that's all of them.
Finally. Jesus.
I can use this.
Okay. Time for Ray to go in and let Ricky know.
Deacon, how'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deke.
tracked down those boys, shot up the gate, and took off?
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them, and they won't be coming back.
Sound like it's getting worse? The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through? No offense to present company.
None taken. And yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. Well, I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there.
Yeah, I guess so. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Need this? Huh.